Sanya Richards Ross of the USA was aiming to erase the disappointment she felt 4 years ago in the 400 final in Beijing. She did it Sunday night at Olympic Stadium. Richards held off challengers in the stretch to finish in 49.55 and claim her first 400 gold medal. Christine Ohuryagu of Britain, who overtook Richards Ross in the stretch to win in Beijing, was second in 49.70. And American Dee Dee Trotter earned bronze in 49.72.